SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to change the ringtone on an iPhone 13. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. The iPhone comes with a large selection of default ringtones that you can pick from when customizing your notifications. You also have the ability to browse through some premium ringtones in the iTunes store and add them to your phone. Additionally, you can even change the vibration pattern that your phone makes when you receive a phone call.
If you want to change the ringtone on your iPhone, then you need to adjust an option in the settings menu. So, to begin, tap the settings icon on your home screen. Choose the sounds and haptics option. Tap the ringtone button in the sounds and haptic patterns section of the menu. You can then choose a ringtone underneath the ringtone section on this menu, or you can tap the tone store button and browse through the available ringtones in the iTunes store. You can also tap the vibration button if you want to use a different vibration pattern.
Now that we've gone through the overview of the entire process, we're going to go through each step individually. Start by opening the Settings app on your iPhone. Now you can scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option. Choose the Ringtone option in the Sounds and Haptic Patterns section of the menu. Scroll down and tap on the ringtone that you want to use. Your iPhone will play a sample of each tone as you select it. If you don't like any of the default options and you don't want to buy a tone from the iTunes store, then you can also use iTunes to convert a song to a ringtone, or you can use the GarageBand app. You can click on the article link in the description to find out more about iPhone ringtones. To summarize, when you want to change the ringtone on your iPhone, you need to open the settings menu, choose the sounds and haptics option, select ringtone, then tap on a tone to use it. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.